So, brace yourselves. What's up, Nancy gang? Welcome to my new channel, my beauty channel. I'm so excited because I always said that I would never make another channel because I thought that it was so stupid, but I'm so glad I decided to actually make one because I just feel like beauty and then like entertainment and all that prank stuff just is separate. So this is my new channel, and what better to start off with my newest hair journey. So I just literally had a hair malfunction a couple days ago, and I didn't even like take care of it until today. If you guys know me, you guys know that I love wigs, I love weaves, I love coloring my hair, I love changing my hair color, and the easiest way to do that is through weaves and wigs and stuff, so I don't touch or damage my natural hair. So this is my natural hair in its natural state. I don't have anything in it or anything. It's just freshly washed. Long story short, I went to this hairstylist multiple times, and each time I noticed that when I took it out, I lost some more of my edges, and I was confused. I told him like, hey, I'm losing my edges, like what's going on? And basically he was like, you're not taking it off right, like you need to drown your hair in rubbing alcohol, and you need to do this, that, the third. And I was like, okay, bet. So I did that, and it just didn't get better. Like the next time I still lost edges, and then I was like, okay, maybe I just didn't soak it that good. So this time I was like, okay, I'm gonna soak it the best that I can. So that, you know, nobody could say that I didn't try, because the time before this last time, it was almost to like I didn't even want to get it done again, but I had to because my baby shower is coming up and I wanted to be flaked. So I was like, okay, let me just do it this last time. So I soaked it, and when I tell you that the average person would have cried, but I'm just like so nonchalant, I'm surprised, because you know I'm pregnant. So if anything, like I feel like I should have cried, but I didn't cry. But I had no edges, like none at all. So the last time he put it on, I told him to not put glue on my edges, and what did he do? He put glue on my edges. He didn't lay the wig directly onto my edges on the top or anything, because I ended up catching him and he like, you know, adjusted it. But that did not stop the fact that there were 2 to 3 layers of ghost bone glue on my edges. Long story short, I lost my edges, and it was really, really bad. And not only did I lose my edges, but there was so much glue, because this was the first time that I had a quick weave or whatever. I had a whole bunch of ghost bond glue on the top, and then I had the other glue all in the back. Like, it was so much glue, guys. I was like freaking out. Mind you, my hair was in braids. Before I even took the braids down, you could see chunks of my hair not even attached to my scalp. So I was like freaking out. So when I took down the braids, like just chunks of my hair is falling out. I've never seen this before. I never thought that that could even happen to me. Like, everybody talks about losing their edges and like their horror stories, and I just never thought that I would go through it. I don't know. The whole taking down process was 1.5 hours, and then there was still so much glue left, and I was so tired. It was like 1 or 2 in the morning, so I waited to today to take it all off. So that was another 2 hours. I woke up at 8 o'clock. I didn't finish with my hair till about 10:30. So I was like, maybe this is a sign, because I believe that everything happens for a reason. So I was like, okay, maybe this is a time to embrace my natural curls. I always loved my hair, but I just felt like it wasn't shaped the right way that I would want it to be shaped, and I didn't know the right products to use for it. I remember a long time ago, I was looking up the Diva Curl. I looked it up again, and to my surprise, there was somebody right around the corner. I called like 5-6 people. Nobody answered, or they were really far, or the appointments were booked out 2 to 3 months ahead of time, so I didn't have time. But there was this lady that I just pulled up to right now, and I'm late, so I really should stop talking. I was like, I'm having a really bad hair emergency. I really need you to help me. So she was like, oh my God, I could try to see like maybe Saturday, maybe Friday. I'll get back to you. So I was like, oh my God, like fingers crossed. Like, I pray to God, like she is good, because I'm not gonna feel comfortable enough to be in the camera, and I don't even want to touch wigs anymore. Like, I was just literally laying in bed for the last 2 days, just hurt about my hair. So anyways, long story short, she said that she could do it. So today I'm here, and this is my hair. I'm scared because every time I let somebody touch my hair, they literally ruin it, or they cut it too short or whatever. So this is my hair in its natural state, and it's really long now. Like, it's literally almost almost to my butt, and that's the longest it's been in a really, really long time. I'm gonna show you guys my edges, so just be prepared, okay? The edges that would have been there, if, you know. So, brace yourselves. This is the no edges that I don't have anymore. Like, this is unacceptable. You see how much hair that I don't have? I don't even have sideburns anymore. And let's look at this side. Same thing. It looks like I'm wearing a wig. Like, it's just so perfect. Like, I'm so upset. I need her to give me some bangs because I cut me some bangs before and I was gonna do it again, but I was like, you know what, let me just get it done the right way. Let me just pay this money and then just get it over with. So here I am. I'm so scared. Pray for me. I hope that this goes good. If not, I'm just giving up on like my hair in general. I might just shave it off. I almost had a Britney Spears moment the first night that I took it off. I was gonna shave all my hair off.
Okay, so I found it. It's the Village Salons. Let me try to park somewhere.
I'm so hungry. I haven't ate anything. I really look pregnant. Thank you.
So this is where we are.
Hi. I'm good.
So with wearing weaves, if you have your hair braided up, the synthetic hair that you add into your hair will make it a little dry and brittle. It'll definitely absorb the moisture from the hair.
Gang, are y'all ready to see my hair, the finishing product? All right, I'm gonna do a countdown. 3, 2, 1. New cut, who dis? So this is definitely different for me. Oh, let me do a 360. Okay, so I definitely got some shape, which is what I wanted. It's super defined. I love big hair, so I can't wait to see how it's gonna look in a couple of days. It's gonna look even bigger. Look at my baby bump. Just turned 8 months today. So let me show you the edges again. So she was saying it's not bad, that it's good that it was like even. But I got a freaking 5 head. So she did good with the bangs. They're long bangs, which I didn't tell her I wanted that. But I did want that. So I guess that's good that it kind of happened that way. And it looks 10 times shorter. I did lose some length. But when I tell you, my ends were so bad, they were horrible. One thing you guys should know, if you guys didn't know already, is that when your hair is healthy, it's going to shrivel up, especially if you got curly hair, because it's so healthy. So these are like fresh curls, fresh bouncy. So I got mine cut. I'm in love with it. I can't wait to see how it's gonna look in a couple days. I hope that I'm in love with it because the Diva cut is not cheap. It was $170. I think it starts at $170. She gave me a discount. Her name was Chanel Bradley. Thank you so much. Like, I cannot thank you enough. I was literally gonna shave off my hair, like I said, and have a Britney Spears moment, but I was like, that's kind of stupid because it's just my edges. Like, the rest of my hair is beautiful. Thankfully, I already wanted bangs. These birds are so rude and ruining my video. Here is her business card. I'm definitely gonna have her information in the description as well. Thank you so much. Definitely let me know if you guys enjoyed this video. I'm really still disappointed that I don't have any edges, but they'll go back. And then eventually I'll be able to wear my hair in a ponytail. But yeah, I'm not gonna hold you up. I love you, Nessa gang. And I'll see you in my other videos. Bye.